childhood. A wonderful time when everything seems magical, mysterious, and miraculous. But not for all children. Why didn't I have this beautiful world? Was I such a bad little boy? I don't know. I needed someone to give me these wonders, and recently I found him. Here he is before you, a wonderful storyteller who can reveal the miracles of the world with wondrous delight in his voice. Miracles I never had. I apologize. I think I got a little too carried away. He is not going to tell us anything anymore. surprises lurk everywhere, Sam. Sam, isn't an attic awesome? It's like a treasury. You never know what you'll find here. That you acted wisely. Who knows what could happen if you didn't? Imagine that. You've managed. If I find you've cheated... Promised surprise. Put your hands together. Darling, I'm home.
My dear, here you are at last. How was your day?
Absolutely perfect. I could smell your dinner all day, knowing that you cooked it with love.
Oh, please stop, honey. You're embarrassing me. You know I love to make you happy.
My dear, I love you so much.
I do too, dearest, because you're here, and you can spend all your time with me.
Oh, my darling, I love spending time with you, helping with the housework.
Do you like the way I decorated the tree?
Yes, honey, of course I like it, but I wanted to put the star on top myself.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't think of that.
real man builds a real house. Wimp.